Yeah. Hello. Yeah, what's good, Roger? So yeah, we live on YouTube. We live on Twitch. Trying to get everything set up. It might be a little bit of a waste of time because I'm going back on the 18th, I think. So in just under a week, I'll be going back to Wisconsin, and then I will have my my built PC that's 20 billion times better than this one. And then I'll probably have to like redo all this stuff, but I mean, oh well. I might go back to this place too, so worth setting it up. We're looking forward to it. Kind of miss that PC from Wisconsin too, so. All right, well, at least it's set up for when you're home. Well, I probably won't be here that often. I'll be mostly in Wisconsin, like all pretty much the entire year until like the holidays. So I mean, there isn't really a thing called home, to be honest. I just move around where my parents are, and then I start work. All right, but yeah, until people want to join up in the queue, I should do a exclamation mark join. So we got a queue open right now. We're doing viewer games for kind of like the first time. I've like played with people before, just like, yo, join up, like look at the code, but kind of an organized join and queue bot. This is probably the first time I'm doing that, so kind of just trying it out for today. That's definitely doing a lot of testing today, especially the audio splitting, all that. All those shenanigans, so. Okay, W is Miku. Ting. Oh, let's just play for now. Ba -boom, ba -boom, ba -boom. It's been a while, chat. How we doing? Good morning. GM, GM. Do-do-do. I haven't like streamed and like played solo queue in a while, to be honest, so it'll be interesting. Let's see what adventures we find. Will we play Metagross? I'm on my Smurf. It's the only way I'm really gonna get games, so I can't really play a lot of the characters, to be honest. I don't even think I don't have Metagross on my main either. I mean, it's not really for my role, but yeah, I have not played a single game of Metagross. Obviously, I played a lot of it and against it, but not really played as it. So he's going to mold. Oh, I'm sure I'll mold. If I mold on my rank 5 teammates, I'm gonna mold harder than my solo teammates. You already know. Funny experience ahead, Kappa. Your setup at home was redacted, yes. A9 back capping? Maybe. The Aurora. Whoa. Scope muscle scarf demon. Saggy. Us on Val. Oh, mod play with viewer spot. Okay, I got this. Play with viewer spot. All right, there we go. All right, have a good one, Nicholas. Peace. Yeah, we're on a Smurf. I'm not gonna get games on my main, guys. It's not possible. Rank one is not getting no games. But why would I... Hello? Can my passive work? Go debut, Yosu. All right, we got people joining the queue. Now that it's mod, it seems like it works, so. Join up, fellas. We'll probably just do like trio queue. So, two people at a time. I'm probably just gonna be mostly playing Intel. The characters I probably need the most practice on for competitive are probably like Leafeon to play bot lane, and then Snipeshot Intel. Of course, you can always use more games with Snipeshot Intel because it's pretty hard. So, those are probably the characters I want to play the most. Actually, probably have to buy Leafeon on this account at least. Cabbages, yo, hello, hello, good morning. I want to push the pad, but the A9 probably is the one who can do that the best, but looking a little tricky. I could invade the Talonflame. I'll definitely beat him 1v1, I'm pretty sure. He has to fight me, yeah. He doesn't really have any options, but I mean, Intel is a little strong. Sylveon good now bot after the buff. Yeah, Sylveon's pretty good, I think. Oh, shit. Just hit this once, twice, boom, evolve. I might be cooked. No. The Clef showed up too, man. Ah, so after I invade their jungle in them 1v4, you go and do my buffs immediately. Nice. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, you're trying to take everything, huh? Yep, fuck, nope. Like, bruh. People see the jungle out of the jungle and solo queue for like 10 seconds. I need the buffs. Give me all the buffs. The jungle's not taking them, right? Yeah, they actually just start frothing in the mouth like, I want all the jungle creeps. Give me all of them. He's not coming back. He's inting. Yeah. Our jungler has no idea what to do. I'm a better jungler than this guy. This puzzle's level 8. Okay, well. Bot lane's back. Yep. Well, I'll be helping myself at the bot farm. Thank you very much. I'd rather take the ball, so I just don't take the buffs. Oh, we're just sprinting for the buffs, man. Like, can we just leave one buff alone? What are you doing? You're too shit to even get the buff, man. Oh, you too, huh? Like, Jesus Christ. Whole lane ready to be farmed. Yep, all the farm in the lane is up. They're pushing the pad. I need to take the jungle. Oh, I should have went for the Blastoise, actually. Oh my god. I should have went for the Blastoise when the Trevenant stunned him. Trying to go for the town. Oh my god. Don't go for me, please. Go for anyone else but me. Okay. Rolled Hyper Beam. The goal's at 14. Ah, who did that? Probably a dumbass Charizard or something. It's hard to push the pattern break. But doing the Reggie is also bad because the gold's at 14. So it's a pack. I mean, like, if I was in fives, I'd be like, yo, just ignore top and go bot. So, I mean, I guess that's what I'm gonna do. We're doing fine up there, right, guys? Oh, we're actually kind of doing fine. I mean, as long as they don't like break our pad for free and then push the road into our tier two, like I'm just getting free experience, score 40 bot for free. As long as we're like kind of stalemating top, I mean, I'm chilling. And you're back again. You're never gonna get it from me, bro. I'm playing Snipeshot and Deli in level 12. You're level like 10 Pikachu. Oh shit. He doesn't have ult, does he? Ah, we're good. I think he had ult and then didn't use it in time. I swear I just watched them use like all their ults like the last time I was up here. Now I'm back and they're using all their ults again. Penta? Penta. All right, simple. Oh, it's back. I guess we're just gonna do it and six over it. I have to be careful with this Talon. As long as he doesn't ult me, yeah. Uh-huh. Well, now the goal is low enough. Please me, please. Oh, I hate everyone on my team. I hate all of you. Is Dropek Dodrio still top tier? Yeah. Yeah, that's just my that's my usual playlist, I guess, but right now I'm feeling like K-pop, so that's not what I'm playing right now. Kaka, thank you for the follow, appreciate it. Yeah, our Pikachu is trying to lose. I'll be level 15 best score, no cap. What's happening? I mean, the best play for us is probably want to go bot and score. Like, a decent find score. I land every snipe, but I just can't kill. All right, miss out. No, dude. Oh, my God. I actually just didn't get lucky at that point blank snipe, and I died for it. Oh, their Talon got 13 off of that. Oh. The K-pop playlist? Yeah. It's fire. This song's feet. Our Tremon just ulted at 230. Okay. Okay. Does Charizard took the last blue buff? Like, I'm 15, I don't need the experience, but like, bro, I want the blue buff, man. Like, I have a blue right now, but it's gonna expire into Ray. Surely his Talon is just inting. No. Oh my God, I actually just missed like 30 snipes in a row. That's cancer. Buzz is here. I just don't want to get like Buzz ulted, because then that means I just have to eject. Yeah, he's gonna. Yeah, I don't know about that Pikachu. I don't know where he is. Oh, and he just full HP ults me. I like, if he just lands the full ult on me, I'll probably have to eject or die. So it's good that I was able to get out of the range. Dude, I should be landing this. Is this kid serious? Yo, good old bro. What's going on towards the middle? I'm more concerned going on in the middle. I missed. And I missed. And I missed. I hit that one. Oh shit. I just missed 30 snipes in a row. This is a count diff. If I was on the main, I land this. He steals this. Uh-huh. I mean, they have three shields. If we're going to stop one, we're probably winning, right? Probably not stopping this. Trevin is kind of cooking this guy, right? Please? And we lost. Oh. Unlucky. Wait. It was up tense. Okay. Jungle Book of the question marks. Oh, okay. You knew if we stopped that blast, it wouldn't have mattered. Unlucky. I was not scaling. Oh wait, some people joined the queue, so split. I was landing every snipe, and then I missed every snipe or Rayquaza. Snipe shot loves Brazil. Hold on. All right, so we got Zen, Tennyson, and Kaner. Who is TFT greater than Unite, bro? This is this Kaner? Hey, is this you, bro? All right, but. That's JB. JB would have a name like that. Charizard, Talon, or Desi. Big, big, big. Yo, no way we're dodging. Oh. Dude really added Luminosity Gaming bot. Yo, it's a robot, bro. The robot can't respond. Bro, look at my characters. It's actually a miserable selection. Maybe I should buy Leafeon. Hey, Oz. We turned on aimbot this game. Orange ping. I have an excuse. No, orange ping can't win. Also, my wise glasses or something. One of my items is not level 30. I don't have emblems. Skin diff, because I just don't have the Battle Pass skin in this account. Orange ping. I'm lagging because I'm streaming. I'm looking at the chat. All right, I can come up with excuses for days. My God. I have a disease. Hey, what do you mean by that? Sounds like a you problem. Hey, all I'm saying is if we miss a couple snipes, we know why. Green ping, I'll go back to orange soon. God damn, this Grustle's throwing some hands. Oh! My. sliding into their jungle. Yo, yo, yo. Oh my god, he has flash and a sweet kiss comfy. Nah, sweet kiss comfy. I need to stay 30 miles away from that. Ooh, ooh. Oh, he flashed. I was walking to a wall. Awkward. Do, 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 do. I take the mid ball at the same time. Yep, all intended. Warning bot, right, guys? Oh, five. He just stole that for fun. He has no E speed for bees. He got the big B, but we lost. So there will be T-Tar and Machamp for the first Reggie, or okay, that's a very unfortunate. Oh, discuss this one crazy. I mean, like, bro, we should probably just hit it, but, well. He was trying to hit me, too, or something. Yeah. I'm, sensing a difficult game ahead of us. It's what my 2x world champ instinct is telling me. This game is going to be a little hard. Yeah, this just cooked. I'm telling you, it's not rank one. Hey, hey, check the rankings. And who's rank one? Who's rank one? Name him right now. Yeah, I don't think a Pupitar should be hitting T-Tar for the first Reggie. That's all I'm saying. My god, I should have flashed. This Krustle is going infinite. The only person on our team could have killed Krustle is our Gardevoir and its Future Sight. Yo, pro tip, Future Sight sucks ballsack, bro. Unless you literally got Meanluck Umbreon on your team. That shit is not hitting, like, anyone. And he's scoring 80 on our tier 2 bot. Okay. So... yeah, this is turning to a win a game challenge for the stream, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Uh-huh. And then right here. My god, I'm tilted. No. Hold on. This guy might be trolling. Uh-huh. Oh, one more. Okay. And I got sweet kissed. The rank one player right now is Feral Eevee. What the? Pro tip, suck ballsack. You might see some performance increases. You feel me? So earlier at 4 minutes. So he stole my blue. Ah, no, unknown thing for the follow. Appreciate it. So unite move at 4 minutes. Looking, oh my god, there's an abomination behind us. Okay, demon. Oh god, there's a Machamp. Machamp's working on the flank. Please, someone save me. Wait, he dies here, guys? He dies, please. Someone kill him. Someone, please. Okay. Oh, I mean, he doesn't have a Krustle. I shot him the fell secret. Okay, scored 50. My Gordon just wanted to score 8. Okay. Thank you for scoring 8. Thank you for doing nothing the entire game. Level 10 at 3 minutes and then scoring 8 so that you ruined the overcap. It could have been 49 overcap. Alright. Anyways. So, how are we doing today, guys? Having a fantastic day. Right, I probably should have went top, but I was a little bit too busy molding. Kane kind of smurfing on e-speed. I see you shining. It went in top, okay. Kane, your score, G. Okay. I was like, oh. Okay, he's trolling. Bro. Fuck off. Level 10. I just missed my snapshot. Yo! Yo, someone help me, man. Please. Shit. Auto him. Oh. Nah, this guy's just sprinting after me, man. Bro, this guy is too fast. I actually just can't get away. Just have to kill him. Stole my ult. Yeah, Suikus is broken, bro. I actually CC'd you for so long. Oh, that didn't hit, dude. I hit him there. They don't have healing, so all the poke's permanent. Now, if he managed to keep me alive, like... I don't know where they are, though. He's trying to flank again. Oh, he has a chance. Not gonna lie. I did not realize that they have the champ hold again. How does he have it back? Did he even like use it in the first fight? Maybe he just didn't. Well, when the game challenge continues. Yeah, that's why it's working properly. Yeah. Are the people from YouTube hearing the music, by the way? Ay. Like, who is this guy, man? The sync on OBS you're talking about, Kyler? Seeing as I don't think anybody else is doing the queue yet, let's just make sure. Yeah. We just played with the three of us again. I hate you. Oh, you guys left? You guys can just join back. Don't have another people. EU thing. Is crit emblems worth it over attack emblems? Probably not. Yeah, sync starts, right? That's what you're talking about. A camera. Little camera action. And warning. My hair stinks. Zoro game? Alright, let's play Zoro, man. For the boy, JB. Okay, spam call jungle. Boom. And then call it locking Zoro. And then simple. Notre Dame. Yeah. Y'all from YT, hear my music. It'll be interesting to know if it works or not. You guys hear my music? YouTube viewers? Nick uses Twitch now. Hello. What do you think about Dacian and Mewtwo Y banned for rank? Aren't Metagross and Dragapult more broken? Metagross and Dragapult more broken. I haven't seen a more solo queue opinion in my entire life. You do not hear the music. Okay, that's good. That means I'm not going to get freaking copyrighted. Holy, they are just 30 tanks. If I knew how to play Night Slash would be good this game. I have a Potion Ultra Class Depot. What am I looking at, man? Not on YouTube, yeah. It's good because I'll probably get copyrighted if my K-pop music was playing on YouTube, so. I hear the music, yeah, because you're on Twitch. I guess if people from YouTube want to join the game, then you can just type in the chat, I suppose, because I don't really have a bot set up for YouTube. Like, we're doing some viewer games right now for the YouTube viewers, so if you want to join, just like say, yo, I want to play, and then we could get you in. But yeah, I forgot about like trying to set up a command for YouTube. I don't really know how to do that. I've just been using Twitch pretty much my entire streaming career, I guess. Yeah, also, unfortunately, I can't see YouTube chat in the middle of the game. I can, like, look at it on my browser, but I only have one monitor, so I cannot see YouTube chat in the middle of the game. So. They just, like, don't even want to try, huh? Shit. Ooh. The squirrel decided I don't want to play anymore. And let's king. See you. Only to the jungle rotation, but it's probably just worth the stacks. God damn, it's beating my ass. It was like, is that 3 bot? I'm here. Nah, it's just no way. Nah, this man was just getting ulted, bro. I'm not playing no games with this guy. Guess I can get more points in square. Nah, that's fine. Yo. Nah. Okay. I don't want to talk about that sequence at all. Please never mention it again. What even happened to me? Oh. That's what should happen. He's on the blue right now? Yeah. Yeah, spin can't even kill it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, what sequence? Yeah, yeah, no, nothing happened, guys. Nothing happened. Like, that was 10 seconds, nothing happened. No. Alright, score. Bro, what? Nah. Guys, I swear, like, I can actually do the dual more combo. I swear, guys. I'm not looking. Oh, come on, bro. Dude, he just walks out. Oh, this shit's a movie. Nah, this shit's actually a movie. Nah, I pressed illusion in time, I swear. Sping. Delay. Yo. Ping. Dude. Oh my God. Yo, this medical is going crazy. What the hell happened? I don't know, they're blasting Metagross for bots. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I thought that guy would just die. He actually lived? That's just Kucha doing it. Oh my fucking God. I guess I should have full healed. Surely just Kucha isn't gonna steal it, right? Okay. All right, but you're getting a little too personal, all right, buddy? Don't make me roast you. You're getting a little bit too personal, though, bro. You are low, bro, and that's how it should be. So let's calm down, all right? What is happening here? Oh my fucking God, just die, bro. Okay. I should have just used the folk bomb on him. Oh, it's gonna reset. I keep thinking this boss is just gonna die and then he gets focus or something and he just lives at 1 HP. Okay, well, this guy. We had the Dragon Ball too, right? Kinda down to just do it, honestly. Not gonna get low enough. B. Oh. We did not hit that. Okay. I swear the deep hole was just ripping it and then we did not rip it anymore. Did this guy just stop hitting it? He had 13 kills too. How the fuck did we not just do it? I swear he should have just full ripped it. There's a default, like he level 14 with like max Vanderport stacks, like he is whole B, that shit's getting ripped. What even happened? Sorry about that, nah, you're chilling. Definitely wasn't your fault. Also, I mean, I was literally trolling the entire game. No worries. So we've got OP Zombie and the Lich King, right? Alright, Zen and Kinyar, thank you for playing. Appreciate it. GG's. And a rose zombie. Demon Viewer Games, let me join. It's Sosa. I mean, yeah, you can join. Sosa, you don't got Twitch? I swear you've been on Twitch before. It'll just be easy if you can do, like, the Q join on Twitch. Silver Hiker is becoming you and your team for streaming. Wait, what? What's it, TY for you streaming on YouTube? Yeah, no problem. Definitely trying to get more into the YouTube streaming. Is this, Oh, no, I gotta kick this guy. So, is Delisking Killaby? So you? Just need some confirmation. Yeah, obviously that zombie. Just need confirmation. Delitz King, hello. Alright, let's go. Surely this one will be a win. Alright guys, I'm not gonna lie. We're trying to gain Elo. We probably should not be joining the Curious Viewer Games. Time not won a game yet. Alright, no, did we win the game? I don't remember, dude. Greninja Game G. Zombie is an in-house demon. Ah, let me see something. Let me see something. Bro, I don't even have like scope lens and stuff. That's how broke I am. Oh. Going Intel. Actually. Man, I'll just play the scuffed build. Professor Whiskey. I feel like I should that person. Yo, what's up, Benny? Skill use? Who's that? Ooh. I was gonna say Kuryu. Thank you for the follow, appreciate it. Should I rename this account to like Twitch TV Careers and stupid things like that? I'm just playing on it for clout. But then again, it's kind of nice for people to not know it's me, and then I don't get 13-man ulted. There's pros and cons to everything, right, guys? What the... Okay. I don't mind, I guess, but... See. There's pros and cons, you know. If it, less frequently, you know, you load into the game and then you got your name on there, and then somebody like calls jungle before you, but then they give it to you because they see your name, G, and then like they try to help you out in team fights and stuff like that. The more common thing is randoms on your team don't give a shit, but apparently randoms on the enemy team definitely give a shit, and then all they do is try to kill you. Should I even gank top? They're kind of low, but like, no, nah, the homies are in the bot lane, so well, bot. Yeah, I was like, apparently the entire enemy team recognizes me, and none of my teammates recognize me. That's the more common occurrence when I play on my main. Nice. Oh. Yeah, they go to the chat. Hey, GG's, bro. Hey, I was the slow bro. I was the Umbreon, bro. I'm like, bro, shut up. Perfect. There we go. Ah! I see. Oh, we're going to try to take this too. Oh. Ah, I see. I see now. Look, if I can see, oh, the synchronize actually might better get away. Nope. Oh, he's low. Oh my god, Silver's about to kill me. I won't let people jungle and baby. Yeah. I see you. Opaque. Yo, it's good. My local fairy. And this guy's still trying to take my entire jungle, man. Like, hello. Thanks. Like, bro. Man. These guys. He's literally just sitting in the jungle. Like, he's not even trying to play the game. I mean, I can ult this, but... Oh. I probably should have just full healed the first smackdown. Ah! We let it in! Like, bro. You let it in. You didn't play, you didn't do anything the entire game, and you still let it in. Are you serious? Oh, I just entered. I should help out. Oh, shit. Okay, we cook. What's up, Ray? Oh my God. The Sylveon man. Oh, we ulted at full health after we scored like 2 points. We wish for days like this. Report Sylveon. That's facts right there, bro. He was full health. Man, give me this shit. And what, thanks? You're gonna ping thanks? Yo, ping thanks, bro. My God. Thanks! Oh my God, I want to lose. They're a lot top, actually. I was gonna try to score 50, but looks like that's not possible. I guess they're just playing for the top, Richie. Be thankful, bro. Yeah, Thanksgiving, bro. Check it out. Nah, this dude's in the stream, bro. This dude's in the stream. Nah, this dude's in the stream, bro. There's no shot. Oh, shit. So somebody's eating that roll, and it's not gonna be me. Can I move yet? And it's me. And I died. That boss will miss his ult somehow. It's okay, our Sylveon's cooking, guys. Look at him. Like, this is a joke. Oh my God, he's scoring 40 bot too. I gotta stop that if I jump bot. Of course, they have slow bro this game, dude. There should be a last bottom, Reggie. Let's take it, don't matter. Oh, what is this guy doing? Oh, wait, they have a top, Reggie, actually. Can I get Macy to play Sylveon? If I have on this account, but I literally am broke. Yeah, I can't even like move through the poltergeist. Yeah, it's tough. If Bimu was there, could be hopeful, I guess. I mean, if the rate this game is going, we could just play for bot and not play for top. I mean, I get the sentiment for playing for top too. There's just like Buzzle up there though. Is Buzzle slow bro up there, right? No, Buzzle Koopa? I mean, like. Man, that was too close. He ulted. Am I trolling? I guess I'm trolling. Okay. That was too close too. Jesus. I mean, the Reggie's walking, but their candle's dead. If they immediately flip, I could still try to steal it. I can take the Reggie. Whatever, I mean, it's just getting flipped. I don't do your best, guys. Nice, we got it. Bruh. So the Rayquaza is being full flipped. You will lose or win off of the Rayquaza, and you didn't Slowbro ult? Man, we oh, man, you better die, buddy. No one scored. Oh, there's another score. I mean, we scored top. No, we're chilling. Mario Kart was good. OP Zombie's a demon. Do they have three top? I'm surprised that. I don't think a boss or Hoopa should even do the top review like that fast. Also, they don't have a good secure, so I thought we could steal it from them too. Yeah, Sylveon. I can't believe I got it. Demon in you. Oh my god, he did the most damage. He carried. Yo, they're Gardevoir. Yo, that's even worse than the Gardevoir I had earlier. Yo. Hey. Hey. What we doing? God. Scardy's a demon. What's the list looking like right now? So we got Nick uses Twitch now waiting. Where is it's if Sosa wants to play, we do like Sosa plus Nick uses Twitch now. Oh, we can do two. The list king, you can come back. I did two of the other guys, so two games. That Cardi. He missing every ult, huh? I can do about you. That's good. So we're waiting on one more person to join to play trios with Nick uses Twitch now. Hydrate? Yeah, hold on. Get some water, actually. I will select a character and then go. Now we playing against Stockings? What was that, bro? I'm on the. Wait. That's not what we do right now, is it? Come on. Wish I could play. Tell you. It's not Stockings. Just someone who had her outfit. It's fire, you know? I've been listening to K-pop on the stream for a while. Chillin'. Okay, can we win our second game? Nah. If my auto didn't kill the red buff, then it stunned me. Yeah, we lost. The jungle spot. I don't care about scoring my 2 points, but Intel is a jungle that can maybe move all the way down. 40 ads, yo, my fault, bro. I'm pretty sure it's like 3 minutes per hour, bro. It ain't 30, it ain't 40. Come on. I should have went and bought that. But this guy is full on stack mode. Yo, people are. Yo. 1 hour at. Yo, come on, man. Yo, 3 minutes per hour, bro. Come on, bro. Yeah. You get a passive. Oh, that snipe shot was. Wait, didn't kill it, item diff. Dude, how am I? Oh my Allah. Oh my Allah. See, guys, this is why we need snapshot games. I need to be able to close my eyes and hit these, but my eyes are wide open and I'm missing people. Very awkward. Dude. Nah. Oh shit. No, dude. No. Oh my God, what am I doing? Flash on me. Oh my God, a death you lived. My entire jungle is being taken. It's actually a count of guys. I hit the glacial. Dude, if I just land that, hit him, just one, I died to spears. Fucking 1 HP, bro. snipe is hard to hit. Nah, I promise it should not be this hard. Oh my god. Bro! Like, yes, it's on stream and I'm kind of trolling, but like, dude, I should not be missing this many. Oh, this guy's just in too much. Okay, we should just do the Reggie. We are trolling. Oh, yeah, I should get that. Desi account? This is my account. Of course he goes straight for me, bro. I miss some? Nah. Oh, nah. Is it worth doing the 180s and snipe shot? Yeah, for sure. It depends on the situation you're in, though, right? Like, if you're trying to make sure that you land a snipe shot off of, like, an ally CC, then just aim it at their forehead. Can I get the fucking blue buff, bro? Like... But if it's a situation like this, yeah, you want to... Happening to my slow, bro. Got hit. Oh my god, this crossbow's just feeding for me. And the Blaziken. And he ejected. Bro, look at this fucking Blaziken. Like, holy suck my dick, brother! Bro, what?! How did the snipe miss? And where is my entire team? No, I mean, like... Oh, the tier actually lived. No rip? Bro, the crustle came out of the bottom left elbow and the Blaziken is sprinting me from topside. The two people that were not zoned were only running at me. Let's make that clear. Got the place, finally. Oh, the dust isn't there anymore. Okay, we should do it. But why does this thing go that way? See, I can, like, thread the needle and hit the Glaceon like that, and then I can't land normal-ass snapshots. Are you serious? Whatever, man. You guys lost. Keep talking the score, man. There it goes, pretty crazy. All right, GG's the list king and zombie. Oh no, you already joined before. Do I join again? No, that'd be kind of unfair to other people who only play two games. Sosa's going? I don't know where the hell Sosa went. He just like typed in. No, you just leave the queue for now. Can my boy join? I mean, the boy can type join in Twitch chat if he wants. I don't know where the hell. Apparently Sosa was on YouTube chat and then just disappeared. Cataclysm, yo, it's good. Let me try to light. He don't fuck with you though. Then why are you asking? I'm so confused. What are you even saying? Oh, I don't know why I'm looking at my friend. That's not gonna show this account. Maybe we could just duo. He's coming, bro. If the person doesn't fuck me, I'm playing the game. I don't know what you're talking about. If the person does not like me, why would I want the person to be playing with me? Makes no sense. Who cares, bro? Is this person even in my chat? Like, if the person's not even a viewer, it's not a viewer game. What? Bro, what are you talking about? Yes, duo, it's fine. Two games duo, no problem. Nah, I'm crying right now. I don't know, it's like some funny joke to you, I guess it is. I'll be RB. Landing every snapshot this game. Bro got too heated. Bruh. I don't know, like, if you're just trying to play games with me or something, but, like, I already said before, I'm not in the mood for it. And then there's, like, going to the Twitch chat, like, trying to mess around with me, and, like, I'm just trying to play the game and stream. Don't know. Don't know, bro. Shit's weird. I love you, bro, then fuck off. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot I was not even jungle. I was like, instinctually, like, oh, this guy's stealing jungle. I didn't call jungle. I'm fucking trolling. My fault, my fault. My fault, Dragonite. Are you fan? I mean, are you cool? Oh, not too low. Unlucky. Oh, if I auto the right guy, I could have maybe he would have died. Okay. Oh, I went too early. Oh. No need to rush that one, I trolled. Unlucky. Sucks. Oh, good flush. Repeat Q. I don't know, it feels kind of weird to just like repeat the Q and like go in a cycle. It feels kind of weird. I might just solo. We'll see. I don't know how long I'm even streaming for. I just turned it on because I want to try out some audio splitting, all that stuff. Oh my god. And I missed my Felsinger and I'm trolling. No, he's trolling. I need new chair. Hey, hit him up, bro. You feel me? Lunasi profit, I profit. You feel me? Ba-da-da-da. Okay, yes, this might be a rare occurrence of I'm gonna take my jungler's farm because he's actually been top for the entire game. He's cooking up there, man. He's gonna be level 8. I mean, he's gonna be level 9. B. Nice. I missed my Felsinger because I'm trolling. Nah. Dude, I stink. My melee snipe shots are... Oh, that one's going to Africa. Where the hell's that one going? I can't pick up the points. He's just going to stack in my face. Okay. Oh my god. Wait, our Dragonite's here. Thanos is here. With a Comfy. Oh, I got him, actually. I thought I aimed way too up, but... I guess he pathed up there. I thought he was going to run to the right, and I thought I was cooked. God damn. My fault, bro. Yo. Yo, you a demon, huh? I actually died. I should have ulted, bro. He just killed me.
No, that close combat actually farmed me, no cap.
I should have ulted for that, huh? My fault. I thought I was going to be fine. And I missed a snapshot on both indeedies. I'm really talented. Not close there. I ain't playing no jokes no more. Holy, World War III's going on up top. Oh, and we won that. I didn't do anything. Well, and they surrendered. I was actually a spectator that game. What the hell just happened? My Dragonite Comfy just 1v9 billioned. I joined, but I just woke up and played Unite till like 4 a.m. last night. Well, if you don't want to play, no worries. But if you're down, I mean, we have plenty of spots for sure. My god, I did nothing. Yeah, Dina actually just killed everyone. I was just a spectator. Alright, oh, Pig joined. Nice. Gabriel RM3, that was good. So this is Nick's second game, and then Oplique's first game. That's fine. Ready to game? Let's get it. Erwin LP 29. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Ba, 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 ba. But I don't have Scopelands on this account, right? Oh, it's so ugly. Whatever. Need to become Inteleon Demon fast. Guys, I promise when I play Inteleon my main and scrims and stuff like that, I'm cooking. And then I press the start streaming button and I play on this account and I troll. Copium. Come on, man. Stream pressure, stream pressure. Streaming the tourney tomorrow? Probably not. Zonio's good. Inteleon. Inteleon's a fire name. Oh, I should buy Leafeon and practice some Leafeon. I don't know if I should. Man, if I don't have enough money. So awkward, man. Like, I don't want to spend money on my Smurf. That's the problem with Smurfs in this game, man. Like, when am I gonna buy the accounts? I mean, when am I gonna buy, like, things on these accounts? Like, literally never. In League, Smurfing is so easy because, like, I feel like you generate so much, you generate so much money by the time you hit level 30 in League, and, like, it gives you a bunch of stuff. There's, like, rewards and all that stuff are just a lot better. In Unite, like, you play games, you come back and you play bot games, and then you have no money to buy any characters, no emblems, nothing. Sucks. It's so hard to get. Why is it gate Eos coins, by the way? You get, like, what, 2k Eos coins? Per week? Ass. That is actual ass. Like, that is a big problem, in my opinion. Not just, like, for Smurfs, or 2100, yeah, like, Not just like a thing for Smurfs, like obviously like Smurfs are like a big part of the game. I just think it's annoying. But like new players, like how do they get all the things that they want? How are they gonna get all the characters they want if you get 2100 AS coins per week? Like that's actual ass. Like bro. Like the number one thing a Pokemon Unite person wants to do when they first start the game is, ooh, like Guardi. I like Guardi a lot. Oh, like, I like Pikachu a lot. I want to play Pikachu. I want to play Greninja. I want to play these characters that I like a lot from the mainstream games. And I'm a big fan of them. But I can't play any of them. Or I can play, like, one of them, and then I can never play the other ones. And then I just become a one-trick on the character because I can't buy any of the characters. Or the character I bought, like, sucks in ranked. Like, ooh, I love Pikachu, but, like, it's kind of hard to climb in ranked with Pikachu. Especially if you're a new player. You don't even get the option to try out other characters. Like, I feel like Unite doesn't do a good job of, like, differentiating between the fact that, yes, the game is Pokemon and it's, like, supposed to be cool and, like, cute and, like, you get to play your favorite Mon and it's, like, cool in that sense, but it's a MOBA, too. Like, people should be able to practice or at least try out like the different like styles of Mons, like speedster, all rounder, defender. You should be able to try them all. It's like, okay, which style do I actually like the best? What do I think is like the most fun in terms of like class of character, right? Like, okay, the speedsters are all a little bit different. Which one do I actually like the most out of all these speedsters? Like, okay, like Zora combos, like I don't really like them that much, but I like the way that I can like go around the entire map as Dodrio. Okay, then let's play a lot of Dodrio or something. Bro, is this Guardi serious? But like, it doesn't give you the even chance to like try out this kind of character. Do other junglers not wait for 9:45? I mean, the catch up EXP doesn't really matter for. I know what you're talking about, but the catch up EXP doesn't really matter unless you're playing a character that evolves at 4. So like, if you don't take the Zatu late and then you do your buff, you will not hit level 4, and that could be a problem for like the EV junglers, Meowscarada junglers that like evolve at 4. It could be important to try to hit 4 off of one buff, because that will definitely help your clear time a lot. But for like Inteleon, like what does it matter really, right? You get the same amount of EXP in the end, pretty much. Like you just passive tick the EXP. Yeah, you just passive tick the EXP and you're fine. Dude, Guardiola kind of sucks. I was able to walk out of that ult on reaction. Like, yeah, if you're mono evolved level 5, you're just gonna get level 5 by the time you reach the lane. Yes, it's fine. Or you'll just like, you'll be like almost level 4 after the first buff, and you'll just stick into 4. But I mean, obviously you can't tick into 4 when you evolve at 4, so that's why it's important. Dude. Okay, I definitely do not want to get Garja ulted. That shouldn't hit me. Dodger's combo. And my snipe shot auto went to that direction for some reason. And I trolled. Dude, I am actually just never lucky with the point blank snipe shot. Dude, he's in my face. Why does it not hit him there? I'm so sad. I would have rushed, displayed the range, and he would have eventually died. But I swear I'm just not lucky with my point blank snipes, bro. You watched scrims of YT against us from YT perspective? Yeah, they always have interesting comms. I'll say that. I just turbo into, I just literally just brainlessly threw all my abilities. I deserve to die. I shouldn't have even tried to snipe. I should have just autoed him. I'm not a fan of this. Okay. Okay, buddy. Like, what is Blood doing over here? Like, hello? What is happening? So, I mean, like, there's no problem with getting the comeback XP at 9:45, but just don't make it mess up your clear. Like, don't let the Zot, don't like try to hold the Zatu for too long, and then it starts, like, the Zatu starts walking back to the starting position. That would be bad. That would be like, you wasted your cleared speed for literally something that doesn't matter. Just make sure it's still optimal. Like, you get to the buff when it spawns, right? As long as you're keeping in time. If the buff spawn, then there's not really a problem. Dude, I'm missing control. Ay, ay, ay. I am missing everything. And the point-blank sniper shot missed. I'm sad. Or three camp. Well, how'd you even do three camps? You'd probably just want to do two camps. You would do most of the time you're either just full clearing or you're doing one buff gank, right? What's the point of doing the third camp? If you're one buff ganking, then you need to hit four, so you have to delay the Zatu a bit. If you three camp gank, you're just taking more time. Like, to hold the Zatu until 9:45, that, like, eats up, like, 1 or 2 seconds of your time. Doing another ball toy takes up definitely a lot longer than... Oh, here we go. I sniped already, though. Let me auto-attack you. Bruh. For level 5 of Walrus, you could 3-camp. I mean, you could do that, but you have to delay your second buff by a lot. That's how you get level 5. You have to tick experience. I should not miss that. I should not miss that either. We are about to lose the game because I'm missing these. Bro. Are we even winning? I'm not paying attention at all. I mean, that's how three camp clears work. You can't just like Zatu buff and then like all those in immediate succession and hit 5. It's not possible. The thing is like you would, you know, Zatu one buff, then you'd like go to top. I mean, you go to like top lane and then like try to get a farm, maybe get a kill, maybe score once, and then after a while you would do your second buff and then you hit level 5. Shininjadal will not have saved me there. I'm 1 HP right next to him. You'll wait until I come out Shininjadal and I'll die. People who say Shininjadal is good on Intellion are trolling. They are all trolling. Does that already score? No, it doesn't. I play Shininjadal Worlds with Liquidation and Intellion, like the moveset that it would already be better on. And then Shininjadal, what's not good. It seems gimmicky to me. And it just like, it's just not good. it literally is just not good. GG's Nick, thanks for playing. Appreciate it. So we had. Oh, we do not have anyone actually. Pokedoku. Okey-doke. I have not, actually. Should I try it? It's actually cool. All right, let's stream this. Like Chrome. How does the auto aim work with snipe shot? I mean, it just like it puts the main line of the skill shot like on the person specifically. Like it would hit normally, but snipe shot is like it's a probability based on how long you charge it. So if you automatically fire it, it has like an angle like this, and then it shoots the snapshot anywhere in between that angle. So it's just like a probability thing. You can't make any mistakes. I've never seen this before. The goal of the game is to fill in all nine boxes with the correct Pokemon. Nine guesses. Two correct answers per box. You can't switch. When a special call does not only have to be that one type. As long as one of those types matches up with the type in the appropriate row. Specific region, Pokemon from that region. Oh, you need a uniqueness score. So you want to choose Pokemon that other people have not chosen. Okay. Ground Ghost. Do you have any coach junglers or just teams? I do at all. Ground Ghost. And you try to do it without chat, without being cheating. That's stupid. What the hell is Ground Ghost? Right, let's come back to that. Ghost fighting. Ghost fighting? What? Am I? I mean, I'm trolling, but what is ghost fighting? Nah, I'm cooked. I've only done the first two. I'm already cooked. Wait, these are hard. Ghost ground. It's gonna be a long day. Gonna be a long day. Don't say anything, chat. The crocodile is ground dark, so that doesn't work either. Got Cali, god damn. Nah, I can't use an island now. What? Anything else I could do? Normal fighting. Am I trolling? Normal fighting. Normal crap. No, I'm looking at chat. Just try not to type the answer. Ground normal. Okay. Help me out with this. What gen is Galar? Bro, I don't know my mons either. Like, I played up to like black and white, and then I skipped to scarlet and violet. Gen 8. Sword and Shield? So Intel and really wins the starters, yeah, okay. Well, I didn't play that. Feel like I knew a Pokemon that was Ghost Ground in black and white. Man, this is a pack, bro. I'm some ass at this.
Oh, wait, Opaque, you'll come back. I'll split, split.
I'll just duo for now. Unless someone from the chat wants to join. Ones from previous days. Yeah, this one, the today's one might be cooked, guys. Oh, wait, move my switch capture up. Is there a Pokemon from this selection that you want to see, chat? Luka Jungle. Lucas Rensing Rufal, appreciate it. I want me to play Luka Jungle? Yeah, I'm jungling, I'm jungling. Yeah, fuck a town though. Wait, they have Metagross Comfy. Huh? Huh? What's their team? It's probably a fly game. I don't get the people being like, Metagross is better than Zacian, when like every single person in ranked is either feeding or they have a Comfy fit. Like some kind of pocket. Like, bro. You could play like Spin Pump Blastoise. And if it has a pocket, it'll probably shit on everyone in ranked. Someone in my chat earlier was like, yo, what do you think about the EX Pokemon being banned when like Metagross and Dragapult are better than the EXs? I was like, excuse you. Yes, the King Doggo. The Thanos of Unite. Oh my god, I should have went earlier. I mean, we could just sing them. We could probably win. Hopefully. Okay, we don't want to sing the Cinderace. That's fine. Bro, stop pinging retreat! It's 3v2, man! Oh, I'm so tilted with this Wiggly, man. They're playing Cinderace Spot, and you're like, oh, I don't think we can go in. And he's taking my ball tie. And I'm not 7. Get the hell out of here. Yo, I get it. You guys want me. God damn. Yeah, fuck you, Metagross. My god, Cinderace is so strong. Oh my god, we have to be careful. So stupid, bro. I wanna. They should have a third rotation, right? Yeah. Oh, I'm so sad. Bro, I don't even beat him ulting? You're trolling. Oh my god, he still killed me? Wow, I actually just couldn't beat him, even though I landed both. I landed two flies. And I ulted, and then he still traded one for one somehow. Talonflame sucks. Oh my fucking god, we're waiting to steal the buff! You're actually just waiting! Are you serious? I actually can't stand you guys, like, bruh. If you just, like, do the jungle trying to get it, it's like, okay, you're just trying to get the jungle. Now you're waiting for me to leash it for you, apparently. Oh my god, you live because of Comfy? Nice, nice, nice. Well, we've identified our op for this game, the Stealth Fox. My boss has lost focus to bees. Whatever. Oh, well. Please kill the Stealth Fox. Hell no. I don't know how much I can really help here. These guys are just full monkey in my jungle. Where the hell is my Wigglytuff? Scoring top without a care in the world. 7 points. Nice. Oh my. I need to pay attention to every. Oh, here we go again. Here we go again. Waiting, we're waiting, we're waiting. Dog shit. Like he was gonna wait that long. He's gonna wait forever. You actually just don't care. Oh, we can play this game. We can play this game. Dirty old sitting in your home alone, playing Delph Fox in solo queue because you have nothing better to do. Dying to Mimikyu, dog shit still. Nah, this is crazy, huh? I score top. Nice. Alright, peace out, Kinger. Just look at him. Pathetic. You're actually pathetic. I thought I was toxic. Nah, it's the Delph Fox is not toxic. Delph Fox is just really, really cringe. I guess they're just gonna get a Registeel. I could die just like, actually, I don't know. I could alternate. I'd probably live and steal it, but I don't know. Oh man, the entire universe is, you're chasing a Talonflame, bro. Like, are you serious? You're still chasing. And now you inted. Why did my Blastoise ult? Please break a shield. Oh my god, I've been so happy. Yo! Nah. Ooh! Eee! Oh-hoo! Oh, move faster, Talonflame! Why are you so slow? Yo. Hold on. Now you don't get to dance, loser. You into your game. You into your team's game. Ah, now you ain't killing me, little bro. Come here. You thought you were smart, huh? You thought you were slick. Stupid ass. Clinic. That shit was too good. Yo, what you doing? What you doing, Umbreon? You look stupid. You look dumb. You lost your team the game. You died without ulting at Ray, chasing a Talonflame. Oh, yeah, good stuff. Delphox, you did less damage on our EXP shirt, Wigglytuff, and Blastoise. Nah, this is a report. Yo, GG's a pick. It was fun. Good beaming. I see you shining. Idling in battle. Other helping opponents. Trying to lose. I mean, like, literally trying to lose. But I got that shit saved. you see that? I got that shit saved. Bro, what the? Trying to lose. Can you play some Guardi? See, I really wish I could just play whatever I want for you guys, but it's actually just, I'm hard gated by the amount of money I have on the account. I had it saved. Yo, this is crazy, huh? I reported too many people out here. Yo, Miguel, what's up? $8,000 coins. Bro, like, what can I do with $8,000 coins? Like, it's just useless. Man. New reader. Thank you for follow. Appreciate it. Here we go. $1,000 coins. Hold on. Give me that cash. Yo, I don't care about the stickers, bro. No. Money. Give me all the money. God damn, I'm farming right now. Pokemon achievements? Yup. Damon. How much money I got? It's a lot of notice. We could buy Guardi. Think. How much does Leafeon cost? 13K, bruh. I have gems, but I don't want to spend gems. Guardi is cheap.
Let me do the rest of this. 40. Buy all EX mods. Hell no. Oh, we need more boost emblems, bro. Or you're not practicing Leaf? I mean, yeah, I would want to play Leaf Young. I even if I wanted to, I have 11.8k coins and it costs 13k. Gold Hobbit. Should I play fives? I mean, I don't know. I could, I guess. I'm not like a big fan, but Decky Dewey. I think Decidueye is a solid counterpick. Pretty good counterpick. It's probably the most accurate assessment. JB playing TFT. It's cooked. I just want the season to recess. I can just play on my main without not being able to get games, period. Next season, I'm not playing no ranked unless I'm like streaming or like, I don't even want to like practice fives. I feel like playing ranked fives, I guess fine, but like, I feel like low key, it might be kind of crazy sounding, but low key, it's like even worse practice than solo queue. Like, I don't know. Okay. For me, for someone who's like played with the team on the same role for over 2 years now, I like don't see what I really get from rank fives personally. It's like people just play what they want. Content is like all over the place. People are streaming, they're muted, like all this kind of random garbage. And then in solo queue, it's just like me practicing my mechanics, just playing the mods I want to play and figuring out exactly the limits of all the Pokemon. I think that is more useful than like playing fives and then the games are like you have to like try to calm and like have some semblance of like a actual professional team, and then like there's nothing like that in rank fives. Yet you're playing a mode that kind of needs that. It's like, and I don't care, nobody cares about winning ranked, like who cares? Rank fives with draft, oh yeah, it'll be fine, but like I don't know, don't know if it matters that much personally. I'd rather use my main for like practice of characters and being able to just solo queue on it whenever I want and be able to find games quickly. So the rewards need to be better for ranked. What? The rewards need to be better for ranked, period. So it's just ass. Yeah, like no black emblems. I mean, I can get 5 black here. I can't get 6 green. It's cooked. I don't have any green and black. I think there are definitely emblems like that, but I don't have them. Yeah, it's just a pack.
Yeah, they're just like trying to print. They're trying to squeeze as much money out of the game as possible, and like, not actually trying to make the ranked season competitive or like inspire people to play more, or whatever. I don't know. It's just terrible. Ranked is terrible. Okay, maybe I can use some boost items. The song is G. Let's play some solo. Unless people want to join up. Don't mind either way, I'm vibing. So game is gonna be unplayable if you run to a 3, because they'll just dictate your ban. That is true. I think a lot of people are kind of saying like you should just have solo and duo and no trio. And I can kind of agree on that, to be honest. Having trios in your game is not the best. Let's turn off my monitor control. Yeah, I don't think trio is so healthy. Next 90, face the future. What the? Hello? The bot decided no longer wants to participate in the chat. Unfortunate. It actually just died. This is where we can play Miku. Is your favorite attacker to play? I mean, the bot lane? Not a lot of the bot attackers are particularly crazy fun. Maybe like Guardi is pretty fun. I was seeing the jungle like attacker like, archetypes like Greninja is obviously really fun, but Delphox is fun. Tank Sylveon. Nope. Can I use temporary licenses in ranked? I might have some temporary licenses to use. Desi is fun, but it's like a little clunky. Also, you get dove really easily. I think Delphox, you have a little bit more agency over yourself. Only standard, yeah, it's cooked. Is that focus on water shuriken? Oh my god. Yo. Okay. Oh, why did he not play temporarily on this either? Well, I mean, it's like they want people to first sign the character, I guess. Because they're probably interranked. I guess that makes sense. Okay, so they have that, so they don't want you to int ranked. But then for something that would really help out ranked, which is being able to play more characters and being able to try out more characters, they just hard gate the AOS coins and like don't let you get new characters easily. It makes so no sense. Like it's so contradictory. So you're concerned about the integrity of ranked, and then you just do something that directly harms people in ranked. Ooh, I lived. Bro, do you know how Intelligent Ult works? I mean, yeah, they do want you to pay. Mine would be too strong. We got ult at 8 instead of 9. I mean, not. Oh, okay. What am I supposed to do? I kill everyone. I start doing the Reggie. Nobody's there. My fucking Mammoth Swine is doing this. My Zacian is taking my entire jungle. Huh. How is he hitting us? He can see me? I'm in the bush. I mean, it'll be strong, I guess, but like making ults at 8 instead of 9 wouldn't really be that crazy for a supporter character. It'll be more of like mons that farm really fast and are like have a lot of jungle EXP maybe, or like can kill monsters really quick, get ult at level 8. So like, if Zacian got Unite move at 8, that would be crazy because Zacian is usually high level, like early on in the game, because he's absorbing a lot of farm. Alright, perfect over, whatever. I don't think mine would run the game. Like, the one thing that would maybe change is like, okay, like, he would be like, he might have ult at the first Reggie. Okay. But like, if an EXP share mime is saying level 8, so there's something wrong. Mime is fine, yeah. Bro, can this fucking Metagross stop running at me? Like, suck my dick, bro. Oh my god, man. Here we go again. Like.
Oh, you guys are so bad. It's so crazy.
Warwick Jr., thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Not even showing top, it's going bot. What did Blood just type? Of course, just hit me, bro. Just hit me. Ult me, yup. Into the tier 2 speed zone. Actually landed the point blank snipe there. They blissy ulted. I mean, like, I can't even get close. Dog shit, what are you doing?
Why is the Zacian not here? Like, bro! He just picked him up and ice fanged me. He picked him up and ice fanged him into me, and I died to his gyro ball while he was in the air. My teammates, like, actually are doing everything in their power. Take my entire jungle, bro. Take my entire jungle. 50 points on you, Zacian? Yep, take my entire jungle, bro. He's play rough. I haven't seen him use play rough once. I'm farming to 15. If they flip, I don't care. We need to lose.
Check it out! Check it out!
I'm gonna lose my mind. You guys, literally none of you guys are playing the game. And I'm being pinged. Check it out when I farm 15. I'm not even gonna hit the Reggie. I'm not even gonna hit the Ray, bro. I don't even care. You guys can do all the work for that one. Don't care. Thanks for doing the Ray, boys. You feel me? Yes, sir. Cash money. Thank you very much. Retreat? Nah, I don't think so. I don't think so. Defend our goal zone? Nope, I don't feel like it. I'm going to play my own game just like you guys were doing for 8 minutes straight. Don't care. Farming MVP. Don't care. Hopefully they score bot. Nope. G. Oh my god, insufferable. Yeah, the Miles Morales. Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing. This Intellion, why are you not recalling? I understood that reference. I know all these references, bro. Alright, Miku, you want to play? What is this from? Wait, let me restart my camera. No, we're good. Sometimes it's like this really orange-ish saturation. The bot's dead, but Kali's playing and Imiku is playing. Alright, pull up. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the bot. I love dogs. Doesn't everyone? Alright, I don't know that one. What? Claims to be the king of references. I never said to be the king of references. I just said I know these references. A normal type legendary, Arceus. Ooh, end quote. Bro, what is Pink saying right now? That's probably me when I play ranked.
Yuko. Iza.
Don't make me spam you, Monkas. Callie. Bro, why do I not have enough clearance? They're just random checking me. Custom bot, you still working on it? What the zombie in here? Yo, zombie, you got your games, bro. Another time, zombie, another time. Yo. Oh. Let's five stack. Oh, hell no. We're gonna get smashed in 5 seconds, bruh. We just vibing that trio cube. Oh, now I have to do this side. I bet. This one's fire. Exactly, Latin Demon 5 stacks. Sylveon support, do whatever you want. Decidua G. It's so G. Support T-Tar. Yeah. Here we go. Calls jungle after me. He's gonna take jungle. Why are you guys not laning together? What's happening? Nudo? Hey, what going on here, bro? Nudo playing solo queue Mewtwo Y. Nah, we can't. We need to shut down the ops. Tighten up a Miku and Kali. No, we're playing like this is Worlds now. We locked in. We not looking at chat for this game. Controller greased. Callie, you even have the light bulb on? You don't even have the light bulb on, Callie. What are you doing? Luka going kind of crazy. Score 14. Man. Mods crushes skull. Yo, let me get one, man. Alright, GG. Okay, not bad. I don't trust Talon. I mean, the EXP share is good for everyone, bro. Oh, hell no, they're trying to invade. What the? No, back up. Nah, this guy's trolling, right? I pick the speed barrier so he got away. Just a crumb, please. This kid's one. Oh my god. Dude, there's no way I don't auto him because of the Q charm, bro. Oh, the Q charm, bro. Are you serious? The bodyguards pulled up, and then for some reason, it was just me and the Luka mid after that. I don't know what happened. All of them were actually 1 HP. Do I not move to, like... I don't move to snap on or something? Am I trolling? I guess I'm trolling or something. I don't know. I looked away. I probably should have just went bot. I need tiny up trap. Too loose. Bro, I don't have what? Like, I don't have like the auto aim shit on. Shackled 30 people. No, I fumbled, bro. I went too late. Dude, it keeps auto-aiming in a stupid angle. Well, we're all a pack. Ay. I'm glad you were top, bro. Oh, but I should've gotten it. But like, I'm so tilted. They're just all 5 bots. Five man invading my jungle, like... I didn't hit the blue. Are you fucking serious? Dude, where's the auto? Bro, I need that setting. I'm not trying to manually auto aim with her. I'm not trying to aim with her on top of me. Am I stupid? Camera follows me with me. Just to know. They're all like kind of chunked, but yeah, okay. I think it's moving in false direction. Controls. This one? Yeah. Character looks like Ash. I mean, yeah, basically, it's Varus Q. It's literally Varus Q. Yeah. He also wanted support. It's been a while, bro. How you doing? Oh my god, where did this guy come from? Somebody kill him, please. Oh my god. I just trolled. Oh. So, this bot Reggie. So.
Oh, how the
hell are we winning this game? Is that a lead character? Yeah. So this game is I missed that somehow, mass. Yeah, I saw Smite 2 got on us. I played some Smite, but didn't really get into it. He's in this bush. I'm gonna die. Cool. He's just sitting there, really talented. Did he just dive me and kill me on path? Like, is that what's going on? Bro. Oh my god. Why did Wiggly do half my health? Yeah, it's Switch. This game's on Switch. I dropped a league, bro. That shit ass. I mean, this shit ass too, but... I'm a demon in this game, so fuck League of Legends, bro. Feel me? Oh my god, there's a fucking Metagross. Nah, like, nah! Okay, okay, he went to... Oh, this shit is a fucking pack. I don't have any shackles left. Yeah, it's cooked. But I can't even surrender. System settings. There's a guy after me. I'm dead. Drock, Brink, kind of just play your friends out. Yeah, I play League sometimes with friends, but... My sweat days in League are over. Isn't League better? League is also a lot harder to, like, actually have a career in, though. You actually need talent to have a career in that game. But, I mean, it's also a lot of... dickheads, pieces of shit, assholes in League of Legends, and also you can type in that game, so it's definitely a lot more toxic. You have talent though. I mean, I played collegiate. I died. Yeah, I mean, I played collegiate, but Notre Dame collegiate was really shit, and they also treated me like shit, so kind of fell out of love with League of Legends from there, to be honest. Oh yeah, how long did it take for me to hit Challenger? 5 years, I think. Yeah, so it was Gota, though. I mean, yeah. I think I was a pretty solid mid laner, but... Collegiate sounds fun. It's based on the college you go to, maybe. It definitely was not fun in mine. Yeah, so like they have Wigglytuff, Metagross, Buzzwole. Just this Metagross is just running at me the entire time. My Talonflame. Yeah. And then just Mewtwo Y Dragapult. So oh, brother. Pip and Tom both did not.
Demon.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. It's looking good.
How's your league spelled? Yeah, it was Aetherin. Then I changed that to like Curious Doom S10. And then add another challenger account. Oh, or yeah, you remember this one? Way of the Dumbest. You remember that one? Way of the Dumbest, bro. That shit was heat. That shit was heat, bro. We have Nudo on our team. This is funny. You want to go jungle? You can go jungle, Amika. Go jungle. Oh, look, Cali. No more support, Sylveon, please. Thank you. Alright, go top, Cali. Oh my god, you're stuck. Right, you know what? Play it. But at least have the bulb on. At least have the light bulb on, alright? Dude, Way of the Dumbest. Those were the good days, bro. I was smurfing on everyone with like Draven. Even if I didn't get Yasuo, like stomping everybody. Oh man. Yuko. It's Steven Staygold. Who's Lurid fan? Is that? I shouldn't know who that is, but. So, Mimikyu, Sylveon, Clefable, Trio Q, and then Espeon Gold Badge with Slowbro Gold Badge. Have you played Sylveon since a buff? Yeah. It's okay. Do 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 do. Ooh, Cali Demon. I see you shining. No, it's a pack. No. It's a fucking pack. Oh, it's a pack. Oh, it's a pack. Nah. Top lane's cooked. I just play League ranked on stream sometime for fun. I got Twitch partner, guys. Like, I don't care about my viewers no more, but you know what I'm saying? Like, it don't even matter no more. And he got the pick, and I'm gonna die. ha ha ha, for fun. Good luck having fun. If it's on stream, it'll be kind of funny. If I'm like solo queuing, like trying to win only, like off stream, I think that'll be even less fun. You said League and for fun in the same sentence. It's kind of. We need to do like, we need to do like Clash on stream. That'll be fun. Oh my, dude. Oh. Yasuo is strong. Well, like that Iceborne build or something, right? The only time Yasuo is strong is when tank Yasuo is good. Ah! Okay. Get him. Nice. Yeah, it's like some Iceborne shit, and then like he just becomes stinky. Oh! Whee!
I'm back.
Oh. Ugh. Yo, man, like. Nah, you gotta psych him. What's the Luka equivalent in League of Legends? I mean, the power-up build is, power-up punch build is Vi. E-speed? Aurelia. Bro. You have no friends, man! Man, E-speed is not Yasuo. Aurelia is definitely more accurate. There's no Yasuo in Unite, bro. If there was Yasuo in Unite, I would literally, no one would question I'm the best player in the world, not even close. You know, people already got me in contention for it, but you know, it would not even be close. A character like basic auto attacks and gets a bunch of resets off of like opponents. My god, I would actually go infinite. Hello? How did I get that? So Scyther? Scyther? I mean, Scyther autos, but it's like, he gets like boosted auto attacks. Like, he's not like, Yasuo is like, his damage is from auto attacks. Like he builds crit and like attack speed. You don't do that on Scyther. Scyther is it's Talon. It's Talon from League. Talon. And I died. I mean, yeah, it's like Yasuo E, sure, but like, that's not saying that it's like Yasuo. When I say like a character is like Yasuo, I mean like it plays like Yasuo. Yeah, fuck you, Callie. Bro, add Yasuo fast. My god, I would actually go crazy. Yo, Steven, you dickhead. This dickhead, bro. Hey, thanks for XP, bro. Nah, that was too funny, I can't lie. Wait, I didn't realize how hard they're getting stomped. Yo, Emiku kind of carrying, bro. I see you shining. You also play similar to Susanoo from Smite. I don't know like the Smite characters, but Meowscarado is like Zed. I think Meowscarado is a cool addition. Okay, I don't know about pushing this into home, guys. We are Guja ulting. And the Miku's dead. And the Mimikyu's all 15. And I missed E-speed on Bees are standing still. Nice, Miss Bone Rush. I don't have a meta for you, bro. Man, Pank, you know my peak E-speed. Listen, guys, when I'm on stream, it's a 70% power debuff. All right, you're seeing me at 30% right now. All right, let's just keep that in mind. All right, chat. Come on. At least, okay. I gotta not lose HP to the Sobro. He has Mimic Guilt. I mean, if we can stop, like, one shield at least. Does he get the Sylveon shield? I mean, both the shields are bot side somewhere. Okay. I mean, he might just kill Miku here. Yeah, Miku's cooked. And Nudo's cooked. So, I mean, they're just gonna push without shields and we're gonna lose. Okay. Well, that's all. We could have won, and then we decided to lose. Yeah, the Q-bot's broken, but you can just join Tiff. This is our second game with Amiku and Kali, so... Who else is trying to play? No, that's fine, Amiku. That's unlucky. It's just like he lands a Shadow Sneak on you. He's just gonna one-shot you. Like, we have to get his Ray Shields for sure, but, like, it has to be in a way where we're ready to dodge the Shadow Sneak, but then he just killed both you and Nudo, so then it's cooked on the defense. Did he sober you at a Rayquaza? Really? Unlucky. Yeah, this wasn't exactly like the greatest e-speed game ever. And with the grind of veteran, unlucky. I mean, you can't trio cube in veteran. You have to be ultra. I blame Kali Sylvie on support. Yeah. Why was that Mimikyu Eagle to me? Like, that Mimikyu's a fucking shitter, huh? Oh wait, the bot is back. Alright, so yeah, I cleared it and then Tiff joined the queue, so now it's just Tiff right now, right? Yeah. Need to for fun. There's no need to be sorry. You guys won. I mean, that was just troll. So, nothing to be sorry for. It was just funny. Bro, I'm literally like slouching in my chair playing East with Lugari in my surf. You're chilling, bro. Yo, Cali, get your ass out of here. Deleted. Get that troll ass Sylvie on support out of my face. Alright, Tiff can join. And then anybody else wants to join up, you know, I'll be ready. Oh. Exclamation mark, join to feed. Ops. No, whatever. Hello, simp. It was good. How do I get good at Unite? I need my E-Speed run back. Oh, yeah, I think so. Yeah, that's good. I get tips for Unite, it's probably just like play characters I actually really enjoy playing. If you love attackers, if you love defenders, all-rounders, assassins, speedsters, things like that, then stick to the mods that you really have fun with, because that's how you actually have the motivation to grind them and learn what they do and learn how they interact with other Pokemon. Number two is probably like do your best to take away from each game what you can, even though of course there's gonna be a lot of games you'll lose because games just like kind of tough. In a solo queue setting, it's really hard to control your teammates, and that's just unfortunate. You can't do much about that in a 5v5 game. But yeah, try to take away what you can from each game. And number three, I'd probably say you try to watch a lot of content, consume a lot of content, playing from 5 stacks. But if you can't play in 5 stacks, which I totally get, then try to watch and think about why they make certain decisions, you know. Why are they going for this rotation? Why are they going for like the objective? Why are they not going for the objective? Like think about the reasoning behind all those things and then try to, you know, replicate that same reasoning through different situations in game. Alright, no Cam Curiosus powered up. It's time. No missing farm. Boop boop. Yes, focus. I can low-key, like, run bot, and you guys go help. I'm level 5, I could actually win the entire game bot. Matang, Sable, and Sora. Like, the reason I go for that rotation is because we probably won top so hard, and Lucario is a really strong Pokemon level 5 that can actually just kill everyone at the beast, so. That's why we go for that rotate. And it has big profit. I could invade to, he's on the blue right now? He got the blue. I gotta do this fast, because I don't think I'm beating him in the 1v1. Nah, he looks stupid. Tiff just getting a rundown. I can't really kill him either, to be honest, but once the mega runs out, then he'll die. No, it knocked me up too. This guy does not die. Yo, yo. There's a Orkwin top two. More rocking more than 30% power. The Zork is just spamming Feint Attack. I missed. I'm troll. Don't care. Oh my. What? Did I just get bumped out of my EC? What was that? I don't want to be in here anymore. I don't want to be in that circle. I didn't get that, I'm sad. Now my ECP's on cooldown for fun. Oh. I have to break, but I mean, level 9 Surf Blastoise with ults. No, dude. I can't cap. I have too many points. I don't think my character can kill these guys. Oh my god. I just got tossed around for 30 seconds. I don't know who's clearing this thing. Can't be me. Mbiku Steel. No, man. This Zork is so bad, bro. Like, Jesus Christ. Just gets a 5 million HP shield. We gotta push now. I can't move. Surely he's killable, right? Push, please, score. Bro, stop hitting farm. I'm so laggy. Holy shit, like 10 FPS. Yeah, I mean, that shield is definitely broken. I gotta farm for my ult. Yes, we did. I mean, they'll probably let this in. If they don't, I'm gonna walk. I bet. And Miku's cooked. I can bone rush him away. Alright, Richie. Why is a shield above my head? No, I'm scoring, buddy. Dance on him, dance on him, dance on him, dance on him. Run up. Dance on him. My god, it's a clinic. Why are you dancing, lol? What do they do? Just dancing for fun. Don't care. Sableye players deserve to get danced on. That's a fact. That's what I'm saying, Pinks. Hey, I don't know him. Hey, out of my face. Let me buy Sable real quick. Yeah, you're trying to get banned, huh? Alright, I'll play one more game of Tiff, and then I'll probably call the stream there. Sup, Greedent? I hear that's meta, huh? Play Sable for a free dance. No, don't. Oh, it's at 1500. Nice. We got one more game to demonize. I have no top options except Luka. Whatever. One more Luka game. Alright, camera back. Good morning.
Little Luca Mir?
You trying to rock? You trying to steal my skin and my outfit too? My drip? Hold on.
Your friend must go down. Your friend must be defeated.
The Cram is my friend. Croissant cat. Ubi just comes in. Yo, fuck friends, bro.
Your friends are the ops.
Yo, Uzi, you my op.
Yo, that emote ugly, bro. Put that emote away.
Oh god, yeah, I gotta go.
Demon.
That's actually demon. Oh, Tiff! Oh!
Yo, get off me, bro. Crustacean!
Kills me. It's a pack.
No. Hey, you're Pop? What? You're a loser. Why are you off full heal? You're Pop.
God damn, Tiff got beaten up. Yo, this crustal kind of cooking right now. Hey, chill, bro. Yo, why Nick on the enemy team, bro? Nah, he got the farm too. No, he doesn't. He's just diving me, bro. Nah, like I just can't even kill him. Nah, this crustal kill that make me too. He's actually just infinite. So, the crime rate's level 9. Even though, like, the crime rate wasn't jungling. I just get solo crime rate ulted. Talent! I got the crime rate ult, guys. Surely we win. I'm going top. I expect the Regisseal buff. Demon. Well, there are 30 people bought. Their buddy barrier, Crustal. Well. The E-speeds. Yeah, my E-speed, yeah, Klaus. You probably want to close your eyes, bro. Did I miss that? Oh, and he got the... Oh, I'm so tilted. And he's gonna ult me. Bro, if you ult, I'm ulting. Oh my... Well, I did something. I killed one. One is just on top of me. Noted, miss all. I died. Bro, how broken is Blastoise, man? Oh, God. Like, dude. Why is Surf Hydro Pump Blastoise just killing me? Surf that character now. Oh, I need a bees. Okay, I got my ult ticking at least. Oh my god. Oh. They are focused, man. That is disgusting. Okay. Bro. Well, I just, like, can't even start going in because I just lose all my health. I mean, surely they're not doing it because, like, they're just fighting us in Jardin. Okay. Dude, I can't take the bone rush, man. Can I join the other one? I'm probably done after this, unfortunately. I just... Full heal does nothing. I'm just stunned for the entire time. I swear I full heal and then I try to e-speed. I just cannot. I don't know. Red ping? Maybe I'll just score to get in the lead. Make the game a lot simpler if we just ahead. Oh no, this guy's just here. Level 11 focus man pop Lucario. Are you having fun? I just have to flank like this. And not get permanently CC'd. Nice. No, dude. Okay. It's a click. Nah, they actually stopped me. All live. Woo! Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. I don't know, just die like that.
I'm not just dying like that.
That is going to be the last for me. Push-ups, I got Why? Arms gave out after 3. Don't ever slander me again. Do not ever do that again. Who even are you, Inman? First time chat today? Yeah. Get the hell out of here, bro. Ain't no shot. Never disrespect me again. Yeah, GG's Tiff and Emmy Crew. It's gonna be the last for now. Alright, guys. Hopefully y'all had fun playing some viewer games, watching just some vibes with Trio Q, chilling. Wolf plays Sammy Sore, Just Draggy, Elo Pro, Worf Jr. Thank you for the follows, guys. Appreciate everybody. Yeah, I'll probably call it there. Hopefully everybody had a good one in the stream today. Yeah, it was pretty cool just chilling, playing some Trio Q and playing with the homies, playing with the viewers. So hopefully y'all enjoyed as well. And Panetta Man, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. I should know your my place. You're the 2-time champ. I like where you're going with that. I've done my share of the strength conditioning. That's all I'm saying. Yeah. All right. Have a good one. I'm gonna go ahead and raid. I'll go ahead and raise Steven. Play against him earlier, so homie. Alright, y'all have a good one. Appreciate it. Coming out to stream. Until next time. Salute. Peace out.